Australian sport as we know it is on the brink of collapse.
This is tough. It's been in my lifetime.
We can no longer rely on sport.
We are in big trouble.
We've been able to create those bubbles for those sports that are big in the country that a lot of people are watching.
To skip through borders, it's a privilege.
Townsville has welcomed me with open arms.
Eventually, you just get better for being around people.
What do you do? It's weird.
I was acting like an 18-year-old kid for the first 6 weeks.
And every day we're on guard.
The difficult thing has been trying to get me to hang out with my girlfriend.
There's always going to be 1% that don't do the right thing. It's frustrating that they don't understand that.
I wouldn't have put this in the script.
Look at you. You're so towering at it. You don't want to answer that.
You're not bad, are you?
Hey, Jack, you're not that cool, mate. Keep moving.
If you see one lying under a tree, leave him alone.